In this video, we are trying to solve HackerRank Java Lambda Expression. They are asking us to solve is odd, prime number or palindrome using Lambda Expression. Right. They already written some code. We need to fill those codes. What is the gray color shows they've written, white color I've written. Here there is an interface called perform operation. It has one method called check, which accepts integer and returns boolean. Under math class is there, it has checker, takes a perform operation under number. So this number, this perform operation method will be called here. So they are asking to write is odd, is prime, is palindrome using Lambda expressions. That is a Java 8 feature. So for that they specified one in the 5 test cases they run. First number is 5 test cases, and 1 means even or odd, 2 means prime number or composite number, 3 means palindrome or not. Right, we need to write 3 functions specified here: perform operation is odd, perform operation is prime, perform operation is palindrome in math class. So that's what I written. Public is odd, it's returning a perform operation, is an interface, right? Perform. So public constructor which takes 1 for even or odd, 2 for a prime number or not, 3 for a palindrome or not. So perform operation is an interface, we need to implement it. So I've written class perform. It has one method check, number is, so we already got type of operation we need to perform. This is type of operation 1, 2, 3. So I am passing it constructor this value, so class member has a value. If I equal to 1, that is even or odd. Here is a problem. They are giving only one number. They are asking us to do lambda expression on that. So I am converting that number into array. So that array has single number. From this array I am getting stream object. Array.stream, it returns stream integers, and then filtering whether it is even or odd. After filtering, I am calculating count. If that filter has value 1, so that count is equal to 1, then return true, otherwise false. Right, same way, here I equal to 2 means operation type is 2. That means prime number or not. I am converting the number into array. And filtering based on prime number. I am calculating given number is a prime number or not. So if it is a prime number, it returns true, otherwise false. So that is for k equal to 2, k less than d, k plus plus, and if any of the number divides number d, then return false, otherwise return true. I am calculating again count. If count equal to 1, that number will be a prime number, otherwise composite number. So operation type 3, it is a palindrome or not. They are giving a number, converting that number into stream of array and filtering that. So the filter is the main part here. So I am converting number into string, first string dot value of and then constructing string builder. Why? Because they have string builder has a reverse method. So palindrome is nothing but if you read from either side, the value should be same. So I am reversing that and then comparing those two after reverse. If it is same, return true, otherwise false. So count will give 1 or 0. 1 means return true, otherwise false. Right? That's it. Here is the solution main method. Math operation is there. Is reading input from console. And first line is a test cases T. Perform operation, boolean, return true, answer. 5 test cases is doing while loop. And the first line is reading and using tokenizer and splitting that value. And this is the operation type, this is the number they are getting. So if CH operation type is 1, even or odd, they are displaying. Operation type 2 is prime or not. Operation type 3, palindrome or not. That's it. Submit the code. All test cases passed. Test case 1, 5 test cases. They give an output 1. 4 is even or odd, even. Success, input or output, expected output. And 2, prime number not, prime. 3, 898, from either side, from left to right, 898, right to left, 898. So that is a palindrome number. 1, even or odd, odd. 12, prime number or composite number, composite number. Similarly, test case 2. 6 test cases, same thing. 3, palindrome or not a palindrome. So left to right 344, right to left 443, it's not equal, so it's not a palindrome. 454, either side 454 only. 2 is a composite number. 2, 67 is a prime number. 12 is a even number. 3 is a odd number. Same thing for the test case 3. They given 3 test cases. 2 composite, 2 prime number, 3 palindrome. That's it. That's how we solve with the lambda expression. It is a is odd, is